What is happening, everybody? This is Kratos 420 back with another live stream. This time we are showing off some Need for Speed Heat gameplay. Like the description says, I have beaten the campaign, and now I'm working on just upgrading my cars and buying new cars and pretty much doing what I want, like leveling up my crew. I need to finish doing that, of course, and there's still muscle cars out there that I don't own and I want to own, so let's get to it. Let's see. Yeah, let's do the normal thing. Let's do what I normally do first. Okay, heat level 3 is there. And heat level 5 should be nearby. Nope, it's right there. It's closer. Heat level 5 is closer than heat level 3 is for me. But I need to make a little bit more money first. Make sure this is... Yeah, okay, it's fully mixed. Just like I wanted. Fast acceleration, but that's about it going for him. Like they just automatically hit their brakes and just flew behind me. I don't know why it takes so long. I'm playing offline in solo mode. It shouldn't take forever. Like it is. true. Caught. Wait, no, I was reading that. Damn it. 164 yard drift and a cop chase. Jump 164 yards. Oh, that's easy. Reach heat level 2. Piece of cake. 150 performance rating. Got that. 5 races. Yeah, that's easy. Let's go to the garage real quick and check something.
You having fun out there with the league?
This is for my new viewers and everything. I kind of wanted to show off my garage a little bit. I don't have much cars. I kind of got different cars than most people. I got this one, of course, from beating the campaign. This car and this car I got from the Need for Speed Deluxe Edition upgrade. I always get those, of course, you know, in every Need for Speed, so I at least get the Deluxe Edition upgrade, you know, to get the discount, because most Need for Speed games give you a discount of parts you buy. I got this one. I did buy this one because, you know, I wanted more stuff to do, and it gives me more races to do, and, you know, kind of like a more storyline. So, in other words, just kind of more stuff to do. I beat this. I got this from beating the campaign, of course. This was part of the Deluxe Edition upgrade. This is my starter car, of course. I got the new engine for it. I just don't have new parts for it. I just gotta buy the new parts. I got this. I don't remember how I got this. This is probably a DLC. I'm not actually sure. But I don't actually remember paying for it, so I honestly don't remember. Story mode. This, like, I beat all the races. I beat all everybody's storyline races, so this is how I got most of these cars. This is a Deluxe Edition upgrade. So is this one. I like this one. This is my John Wick car. I had to come up with this. Only thing I don't like about it is for the best to get the best performance out of it, the most you can get out of it, it has to have a V6 in it. So, in other words, it sounds like crap. It should have a V8 in it, but apparently V8 was not the best engine for it. I got the Camaro. I got this from one of the old country singers I used to listen to growing up as a child. Somebody that came up before my time, Aaron Tippin. He used this kind of car in the song People Like Us. I got this car. This car is a remake of the die-cast model that I have. And then I got this one from beating the off-road races story mode, of course. Be more specific. This one was from the, I don't remember exactly. I think it was Drift. I'm not sure. But if you beat all the story mode ones, you get these iconic cars from the old Need for Speeds. It's kind of sad in a way. Instead of them just remaking these Need for Speeds, they kind of half-ass it and be like, here you go, just take the car instead. You can have the car that was in the game, but you can't have the game again. We're not remaking it. This car was actually the car I used throughout the entire story mode, beating it. This was my best car until I got, I got it equipped. The General Lee here. When I got this car and then got it, the new engine in it, the best engine in it, this car became my main runner. But, what I needed to do, I got off sidetracked. I think it was this car. Nope. It's gotta be a purple one then. The Cuda. Or maybe I bought the parts for it already. There was one car that didn't have, what is it? There it is right there, the auxiliary parts. Okay, it was the Bandit's car. Very cute. kind of hard to see the red one. I like the red background, but like I said, it is hard to see. There, give it a blue one. Yeah, most cars, as you can see, I try to keep them stock. The only thing I changed was, like, see on this one, I changed the spoiler, but, I mean, the muffler, I mean. But to be honest, I kind of like this exhaust, but I'd rather have it stock. I have everything else stock, so it would make more sense. No, it's gotta have the Firebird on it. It's gotta have the Phoenix. And then I did put a sound system. That's all the old cars I have. At least a sound system in it. And the only time I change anything is when it says I have to. Yeah, I can't see the brake pads anyway, so we'll just go back to stock. Stock looks so much better anyways. Now that was the Bandit, I remember that. Yeah. Did they have the... Was it sideways? I don't remember, I'll have to really look at that. I could have sworn it was going sideways. It was going like, you know, cross sideways, not individual, but... I don't know, I will have to relook at that. But I'm gonna leave it standard like that for now. I got some money, I'll see if I can just buy some parts for it. Is that the best one? Yeah, that is the highest one. Yeah, it gives it a bit more over horsepower, that's why I picked it. Okay. That goes up to the rep goes up, the car level goes up more than this one does, but this one gives it a little more speed. Kinda stuck with it, that's the way though. for the engine. I'm gonna keep the front bumper like it is, because this looks like a cop car. I'm trying to make it look like one. It's just fast travel. It'll be a little faster.
Thank you.
380 for an extra 22,200 and some odd dollars. Damn, son of a gun. saves. Quick race. I know a quick race. You know, to get me over 400,000. Let's go back to the track. And it won't take very long. It'll take like a minute. 2 minutes at most. But I want to know how fucking far I'm going to go. That sucks. Yeah, I got the challenge in place. I at least went 154 yards. I think I went almost 200 yards. Drove this one in a while. Let's try this one out again. Guys, see you later. Yeah, I'll catch up in a little bit. Oh shit. I wasn't doing that. I'll flip my car again. It's that purple Corvette I showed off here. It's horrible. This race is horrible for it because if you hit one little small bump because of the drifters and the splitters on the front of it, it flips it completely. Like, I have bounced literally out of this entire racetrack just because I have done this by accident. I think I might do that again just to make some funny videos. Because that car can do some stunts. For nighttime, I'm going to use a different car. No, the splitters on the front make it hard to use that one. Let's let's just use this one. It's the second best. Let's fast travel first, and then we switch to night. Because my races are up here on top. They might not have come after you in the daytime, but you beat their horn and they'll come. They'll make a sound or two at you. Ooh, I want to. Hang on, where's the race? No, I'll do it when I start the race. I gotta do it. Want some steak sauce with that T-bone, officer? If I can hit that jump. Follow me? One did. One actually did. One didn't
really. I'm in pursuit.
RTS 4220
has resumed pursuit of the subject.
Control of the subject. No, that one actually jumped over.
Control on
sound. Ooh, not again. No. Don't lose. Air kick. Daytime run, little bit. Back.
Control, we need more units here. QRX 15 is on route. We're calling units on the 12.
Alright, I'm moving. Sorry, my bad. But it's kind of your fault too, you don't sit there and hit your brakes and something like that. Oh crap. Crap.
We've lost the subject. The pursuit is terminated. Copy, QSL.
Nighttime. I'm already at 283 rep. Okay. Let's raise it even higher. Thank you. come on, either go or get out of the way. We have more horsepower than this car will handle right now. Right, they're going. I could just cruise on through here. And they still wouldn't be able to get there. There's one thing I didn't care for about this. Other ones usually just becoming raising rep, burning rep, and becoming like an outlaw, so to say, on here with, just destroying stuff, running the trees, running through anything you could, and destroying stuff, reckless driving, high speeding, and all that. Now in this game, you gotta race at night and cause problems with cops. I went through and I've destroyed buildings, I've destroyed trees. Everything that could be destroyed in here. It didn't need any more grab. Which is kind of odd. Give him a second. Okay, let's go. Looking for me, because you never even caught me. Let's see. that. Straight away yet? That cop wasn't up there, I would have hit that kid right here. The cops are still here. say, what are you talking about? You've never even caught up with me. Last races. They won't need to wash their cars. That's that one around the whole map. I am not doing that one. It's a long race. Bit of a drive, but the payout should be worth it. this one. Work. Okay. Oh, look at the difference. Okay. Probably still have 100 yards. Ooh, hello. Yeah, we all had a little fucking fun here. Hit that car, second place hit me in the ass. There's a cop down there. Take on the other one if I have to. If I play my cards right, nope, I'm gonna run right past it. I see right now. If I can get it up to 200, I should have that one. Oh look! All their boys showed up. I didn't know.
Don't
to the attention you're giving them. Come on, move it, everyone. I want them caught this time.
Check everywhere.
What's going on? I'm seeing things I shouldn't be seeing. I'm gonna do another race, but I don't know if I'll be pushing it. Not that way.
Looks like you lost them. I'm calling it off.
Copy control. Suspending pursuit.
There's the cop. Back tell my car is not built. Fast travel at night. There was one time that you could. I actually did. It was to, I think it was only to, part shop, though. Nope, can't even do it anymore. Had to have been a bug in the game. I was also playing online, too. Because as from what I've seen, you're not supposed to be able to fast travel at night. Over here searching. I think this is it. Bingo. Yeah, you're so nice. Keep the horn and get out of the way. Don't take it away. Okay, keep that away. Get it, crack. That's it. You heard him, officer. He's at crack. He's getting crack at it. Trying to get away from this guy. I'm gonna crack on my car. He's not waiting for me for it. Woo! check my volume. Okay. Bye-bye, officer. But you ain't gonna get me. You'll just get to look at it, that's it. I just beat my horn past that cop, and he just sits there. Well, it's gotta be just sitting there, okay. Head not moving. I thought it was still moving. There it is.
I won't pass up another chance to stop this one. Control, I'm in pursuit.
Snap back to reality. We got the Hunt back up and running.
Beep, 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 beep. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Do it now, I said so. I don't care what you said, do it now. Sounds like a personal problem.
Suspect was last seen in the area. Start searching.
Heat level 5, 619,628. Yeah, let's go bank that stuff. I should get it, at least get it over. At least 1.2 million for sure.
That task force didn't realize how tough a task you are, huh?
Wait, what? Okay, somehow I do not understand the system.
Coffee machine's broken. There's a kettle.
Let me look at
want.
That. Let me go to my crew level. It should tell me how that was. I could have sworn I had it was 648 times 5. There's no button for like in-depth review. Oh crap. I guess I'm gonna have to look that up. Or maybe it just adds up how much you have all together. Was the best engine. That's what I thought. Hmm. let's go test it out and see if I can find a new project to work on. To be honest, I actually want that car, so I think I'm gonna actually wait and save my money to get that. It's a bit of a ways away, but
I'm
Good news. We got a new couch. Go on, make yourself comfortable.
I did like this car when I got it because I didn't have to, it already had the best engine for it anyway, it could have. I didn't have to really buy anything except for the ultimate parts. And of course, you know, the chassis, drivetrain, auxiliary stuff, but, you know, engine would have cost a lot of money. $600,000 or more, for sure. And this one, it allows you to customize the look of it. Unlock new stuff, that's what I'm taking a look at. You only get them by doing races, curtain races, and winning them. Alright folks, I think we're going to end the stream here for now. We will pick up and reconvene in another time. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Be sure to hit the like notification and bell to stay up to notification for all latest videos.